In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add drawing in Google Sheets. It's quite easy and here's how to do it. Let's go to the menu bar and click on Insert. In the middle, you'll see Drawing. Let's click on that. And here you have your drawing panel. So you can do a lot of things here. You can add some shapes, arrows, callouts, or equations. You also have your lines, different type of lines that you can use for your diagram perhaps. You can have your text box, input your text, and also insert an image. Do an upload, put in the link of a specific picture that you found from your album, from your Google Drive, or do a Google image search. Okay, so let's try and do a drawing here. Let's do a simple diagram. There you have it. So you can customize the color. Purple to bright. Okay, this one. And let's put in some text inside our shape. Let's say any topic that you want. And again, you can format this. Make it bigger, smaller. Change the color. And there you go. So let's connect it with the line. Straight line going down, and we're going to insert an image. So we're just going to do a Google image search of a dog. Okay, so we need to choose from. Let's just choose this one, select. And here is our image, which we can reposition and resize however we want. And there we go. That's our simple diagram. Now, if you're done with your drawing, you can just save and close. And there you have it. So here is our drawing. We can resize it, reposition it however we like. And that's how to add drawing in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.